What's up, guys? This is Blunt today. I have another unboxing for you. So this time we have here actually two shorts, Bermudas. Actually, I got from American Eagle. So I bought this thing for the second one for 50% discount. So for some reason there is only four of them. This is the last one, 33, and you have a lot of this color, the camel one. And this is the beige one, and I really love the pockets and everything like that. And it's actually a pretty great deal. Everything like the price, I think I paid like 345 shekels, and I used to have like 150 points, so it's okay for me. And then you can see here the back, you can see the size. This is actually elastic, so it's 80% cotton, 10% elastic, and something I can't remember exactly, but I really love the colors, everything like that. You can see something like that. I love the pocket. There is no YKK zippers, I think so, but we're going to open this thing and check. The normal price is 230 shekels, and the zippers are YKK. I didn't know that, so it's actually a pretty great deal for me. So this is my unboxing, everything like that. I will show you pictures if you want, and if you want you can buy this from Terminal X. You can go to the store American Eagle. I bought it from American Eagle. You can see here the bag, sorry about that, and everything like that. Although this thing is looking great, if I recommend it, yes. If you want something daily casual to use, it's not 100% best quality of American Eagle, especially jeans. Don't buy jeans from American Eagle, buy from Levi's, Lee, buy from G-Star, something like that. And yeah, so if you want. So anyway, see you next time. Hope you like this video. It's a really small video, and thank you for watching.